The app comes with the tone for no. So if your dog is doing a bad behavior, you can correct with your leash up close, play the tone of no. It's a warning. If you need a stronger correction, it can be accompanied with vibration or a light stimulus. This is a lot to learn, but believe me, it'll become second nature.